This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Warm weather and blooming flowers signify the changing season. But when the ospreys return to Delaware, you know spring is really here. Ospreys are birds of prey that live throughout the world except in polar regions. Each winter, the birds migrate south to warm places like the Caribbean and Brazil. And each spring, they return to their northern homes to mate and raise young. Keep an eye out this spring, and you might see these birds right here in Delaware. They build their nests on dead trees or man-made platforms along the coast where they can easily hunt for fish, their favorite meal. Osprey are large, up to 2 feet long, and with a 6-foot wingspan. And they have special spikes on their feet to help them keep hold of their slippery prey. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.